not the end. You're the last thing that crossed my mind. Relationships are based on trust. Well, I guess this one was based on lies. Based on lies. Based on lies. Based on lies. Listen up to the ones you trust. Just a few by your side. Give in, everything's gonna be alright. Now it's time for me to go. I know, you know, the fights are getting old. This is the last chance I have to say to you. So sorry, but I have to go.
Animal rights is definitely an important issue. It's some that people have to think about it. I mean, it's unfair. We discovered PETA too, and it was some more that was relatable to people like us. Yeah, maybe about 5-6 years ago, I was at a Take Action tour, and I saw the PETA too table, and I went over there just curious and seeing what was going on, watching the videos and being exposed a little bit to it. That's what opened my mind up a little bit more and got me to realize that not only am I eating these animals, which is, you know, it's hard enough to do already, now I'm eating these animals that have been injected with chemicals and you know, all kinds of things to enhance them and make them a lot bigger, faster. It's just not healthy for you. But once I started to dig in more and I saw that there was more videos and stuff that I saw of animals once they were put into cages and they were not allowed to move and they were so fat and so full of like tumors and just growths that they could not, their legs could not withhold their own weight. It was that really started to hit me, you know, it's not fair. And it's not healthy to them, it's not healthy to me. You may not think because you're not out there torturing the animal yourself, but by consuming it, you are. And you're eating that meat and you're keeping that company that's torturing these animals, you're keeping them in business. And KFC is definitely one of the big places that can do something to help stop it, and it's choosing not to. You know, it's for us, like people like us and people like you. who can help put an end to it.
Turning.